So new tonight, this now former East Baton Rouge prison deputy is behind bars accused of bringing contraband into the prison. Investigators say they got tipped off about it, so they began monitoring phone calls. They say an inmate was instructing his brother to call a woman. Investigators say that number belonged to this woman here, Tibresia Gibson. She was a deputy assigned to central booking. She is now facing multiple charges, including malfeasance in office. She was fired just before her arrest.